It's your girl Jetta J, and I'm back this week with another vlog for y'all. This, well, not really a vlog, but kind of a vlog. This is basically gonna be a hygiene vlog. So to start it off, I am at Kohl's right now because they have a Sephora in here, and I want to see if they have these I think it's two perfumes I'm looking for. They're supposed to smell like vanilla. Oh, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. We're playing. Thank you to everybody who has subscribed. Love y'all. Fuck with y'all. Yeah. But I was just gonna say, I really like fragrances that smell like just sweet, like pastries. I want to smell like a baked good. Like, I just want you to smell me and be like, oh my gosh, like, I want a cupcake, or she smells like cake, or she smells like candy. Like, I don't know. I just love sweet smells. And I really like the vanilla bean that's at Bath and Body Works. I love vanilla. I don't like their warm vanilla sugar. It kind of gives me like, I don't know, it smells more like brown sugar to me than like a sweet vanilla creamy smell. So we're going in here today to see if they've got these two vanilla smells I want to get. I think it's Kaylee or Kalei. I don't know, y'all. I don't know how to pronounce it, but when I see them, I'll know that it's that. So I'm going to smell that. Hopefully they have the Ariana Grande. I think it's Mod Vanilla or Vanille. Something like that, y'all. If it's vanilla, I'm going to smell it. So that's what we're going to do. We'll probably go to some more stores. Ulta. I want to go to Marshall's and see if they've got, I think it's called the Seven Virtues Vanilla or Vanilla Wood, something like that. They've got some type of vanilla fragrance that I want to smell there. And then last time I went to Ulta, I smelled the Billie Eilish perfume, which people keep recommending to me because I do like the sweet smells. To me, it smells like chocolate, but on the dry down, I did kind of like it, but it's still giving me chocolate, and I want more so vanilla. So I'm hoping that I can find that. If not, I'm probably going to end up getting the Billie Eilish or the Ariana Grande Mood Vanilla. So yeah, let's go in here and see what they got. That's
nuts, Billy. Yeah, cause girls is players too. Yeah, cause girls is players too. Cause girls is players too. It's getting money all around the world. Cause girls is players too. What you know about living on the top? Penthouse suites, looking down on the ops. Took them for a test drive, left them on the lot. Time is money, so I spend it on a watch. Hold up, low T showing through the white tee. You can see the thong busting on my tight jeans. Okay, rocks on my fingers like a nigga wife me. Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah, about to catch another fight. Apple bottom, make him wanna bite. I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, don't know that you know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You could have anybody, any money. Cause when you a boss, you could do what you want. Yeah, cause girls is players too.
All right, y'all, so I just left Kohl's. which has a Sephora in it, and they did not have much of anything. They didn't have the Kalei or whatever that I'm looking for. I'll put a picture in on here if I can of what I'm talking about. It's supposed to be like, I think it's red and it starts with a K, and it's supposed to be vanilla, but it wasn't in there. So I smelled the Burberry Her, the light pink bottle, the elixir, I think it is. I heard that's supposed to smell like vanilla or like sweet. Honestly, to me, it just smells like baby powder, and I'm not really a fan of that. I don't want to smell like baby powder, so that's out. And then I smelled, I think is it YSL? It's something like that, Libre or something. I'm pretty sure it's YSL Libre. Anyways, I smelled that because people have also been saying that's like a sweet smell, and that just smells like somebody's auntie to me. I feel like a lot of people are confusing sweet smells with like floral and powdery, and that's not what I mean when I say I want a sweet smell. Like, when I say I want a sweet smell, I want, like, literally, I want to smell like a cake. Like, I want to smell like a freshly baked cupcake, cake, Oreo pie, like, all that. Like, I want to smell like a pastry. So that was a fail. Yeah, I did smell something that it smelled kind of good. It was the Clean Reserve I showed you guys, and I think it was the Comfort or Cozy Woods or something like that. I did like that. It smelled very clean. It smelled like clean clothes to me. But again, that's not really something I would buy because I don't really care for it. Like, I don't know. I don't know. That's not really what I'm wanting to smell like, even though I did enjoy the smell. It smells crisp and clean. And then I smelled something that's still on me, and it was very stinky. I don't know what it was. Oh, that little shoe. Is that Dior? I don't know, y'all. Y'all let me know. I wasn't really reading the names. I just kind of knew what I already wanted to smell, and they said that one was good too. Again, it's giving like a floral auntie type vibe, and that's not what I'm looking for. Like, I want to smell youthful. Like, I want you to smell me and just want to eat me. Like, not in that way, but literally in that way. So now, I don't know, I might go to Target really quick because my friend told me that something called Magnetic Crush or something like that, it's supposed to smell like cotton candy. So I may go over there. It's across the street, but I do have some other things to do. So if I don't go today, I'll definitely pick y'all up when I do go, to see what that's smelling like. So I will see y'all when I see y'all. This is my favorite lotion. I use this in a vanilla lavender body oil, which I'll show y'all when I get home. But yeah, this smells so good, and it just makes me feel so smooth. All right, y'all, this is the lavender oil I was talking about from Marshall's. It was $6, and it smells pretty good. I would say I wish it was more like vanilla-y, even though it's not a word. But yeah, vegan free. I mean, it's vegan, recyclable, no sulfates or anything like that. And it's got some vitamin E oil in it. This is by Olivia Care. So yeah, I would try it out. I have pretty sensitive skin, and it hasn't broken me out or anything. So I would definitely say if you like the smell of lavender and vanilla, or just lavender period, because I more so smell lavender than vanilla, me personally. I would definitely check it out. And then, like I showed y'all, I've got the lavender lotion from Aveeno. And then I also have lavender soap from Aveeno as well. And then I've got the unscented sensitive skin, the blue bottle, the baby blue bottle of the Dr. Bronner's or Broner's, however you say it. So yeah, I'm still in the search for some perfume. I will show y'all like my sugar scrubs and stuff I use like that for hygiene and some other things. And yeah. So I wanted to show y'all this. I just got this in the mail. I still have more jammies on, but this is a whiff of waffle comb by Imaginary Authors. It's supposed to smell like basically an ice cream shop, which it kind of does. I smell like a syrupy, sweet smell. And then once it dries down, you do get that like vanilla waffle cone smell with a little bit of syrup. So let me just show y'all. This is the inside of the box. So yeah, this is it. I just took the top off. I did get the travel size because I wasn't really sure. Like, I'm not sold on the smell. I do like it, but I don't know if I want to get this in like the big bottle for $70. So I'm gonna try it out some more. I've had the little sample one for like 3 days and it was good enough for me to buy the travel size, but I don't know. So we're still on the hunt for like the perfect vanilla smell. I literally didn't even look when I was crossing the street. Like, just don't be giving a fuck. Slow. Anyways, y'all, so we're in Marshall's. I saw that, I think it's Seven Virtues, y'all. I still don't know the name, but I saw that they had that in here. So I'm gonna see if they do. Last time I came in here, they didn't have it. So, let's see. Not see it. Last time I came in here, they had like it was like a buttercream. It was smelled really good. It was like buttercream, vanilla, caramel. I don't know, it smelled like cookies and cream, but it was like a room spray, which I'm not looking for, so I didn't get it. But now they got all different shit and I'm not seeing nothing vanilla. I'm gonna No, it smells like a man.
Let me see.
Yeah, they literally have nothing. I'm so upset. Smell this one. Oop. This is my problem. Every time I smell something, I always touch my nose on accident. It smells like a big flower. Smell this one, Jessica Simpson. I do have some Jessica Simpson perfume, y'all. It's called Fancy. It kind of smells like powdery, clean type of smell. I do like that, but we're out here for vanilla. Mm-mm. It smells like somebody's auntie. Like, you just know somebody super, super grown will be wearing that. It's like something you would smell in church. Smell Pure by Dior. Wait. Oh. It is Dior, but it ain't that one. This is bro. This kind of smells good, though. It smells like elevated clean laundry, but again, not really what I'm looking for. So I'm pissed. They do have some more stuff on this side, but I can't smell this. So, well, apparently Kim Kardashian has a perfume. We can't smell this one though. Okay, well, since I'm in here, I'm gonna get some skin stuff. So this is what I usually get, which I guess the packaging changed since I had it. But it's the Province Beauty Vitamin C and the Hydrochloric Acid. I'm probably going to get these. Let's see. Ooh. Yeah, fuck it. I'm going to get these. Let's see what else they have. Ooh, here's some more Hydrochloric Acid, but I've never tried that. What are these capsules? Vitamin E capsules, witch hazel. I can't use that. That really breaks my skin out super bad. Hydrochloric and vitamin B5, anti-aging. Oh no, I kind of like, okay, this is the one I was getting right here. I might get that one for the hydrochloric acid. Ooh, they have a rose and vanilla body oil. Let me smell that. I can put myself down. Okay. This is by Ethereal Allure. It smells like baby powder. Not what I was going for. But I am gonna get these two. I wish I could find the vitamin C in this one though. Alright, let's go look at the body oils. Also, last time I came here, y'all, I got these loofahs and they're really soft. And it's like, it's $5 for $5, so can't really beat that. Baby boss, Person. I don't know, my face is very sensitive, so once I find something that works, I don't really want to throw anything else on it. But I wish that these essential oils, let me set myself down, I wish these came with like just one in a box, because I don't like all these smells. It comes with like all these. It's, let me see. Immunity, lavender, eucalyptus, sleep, rose, breathe. I don't know what these smell like. Lemon, orange, awake, peppermint. Ooh, they have vanilla and day spa. See, like, why can't I just buy the vanilla? All right, so it was semi-open, so I went ahead and opened it just to see if I want a vanilla one. And oh, this is broken. It smells good, but it's giving me like a, I don't even know, it's not really vanilla. Like, it's just, I don't know, it gives me like a coconut oil smell more than vanilla. I feel like a lot of times with vanilla scents, like, I don't know if I said this in one of the other clips, but like, when I think of vanilla, I'm thinking of like super sweet, like, just, y'all know what vanilla smells like. Like, it should smell like eating a vanilla cupcake with vanilla icing. Like, a lot of stuff is just very muted, and I hate that. Like, I want pure vanilla. And I was also, I really wish that essential oil smelled good, because I was gonna like try to make my own perfume if I couldn't find the perfect vanilla. But it looks like it's just not in the cards for me to have like a pure vanilla type of smell perfume. Yeah, pull out the star. Come to the top of the car. Don't know by the lock. You don't know what I just saw.
A lot of model bitches check for me, nigga don't check for me, unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo, no checking me. Way back when Kilo had to spot it, just you. So many hoes had to get up, I said to me, she left her body home and brought her net to me. I did a walk through that, sent a jet to me. Y'all niggas show price less than my jewelry. One of my arms worth a ticket, watch so much that a car came with it. Back in the day, I used to walk with no mask on, shit on my wrist, I would have killed the whole house full.
Y'all, why was I sitting here like feeling this and smelling it, and I was like, oh my gosh, I can smell this so well. There's nothing there, like, this is the soap. But these smell really good. I might buy these. Like, they smell really, really good. I'm always finding something vegan, and I don't even like really care about all that, but that's good. Yeah, this looks really good. Looks like it's, I don't know if it's really good for me, but I'll be getting this. Some body scrubs. This is coffee, vanilla, and coconut oil. Vegan product, gluten free, paraben free, mineral oil free. Let's smell. Smells like straight up coffee. But you know, it kind of smells good. It smells like a vanilla frappe. That's kind of, I want to eat it. Like, it smells really good. Okay, so that's an option. This is $5.99. So, this is $5.99. So, not bad for this big sugar scrub. I'm probably going to end up getting it. I ain't even going to lie to y'all. Okay, this one's coconut and vanilla. And same thing. Actually, I don't think this is vegan. Oh, it says cruelty-free, so. This one kind of smells good, too. But I'm getting a lot of coconut versus vanilla. I do smell the hint of vanilla. It's very soft. It's very soft. I don't know how much this one is. This one's $6, too. No, I like this smell, but, like, I do like the smell. But the coffee is just, like, mesmerizing. Let me see. Turmeric and honey. This is also $6. Cruelty-free. Yeah. This smells good, too. But it kind of smells like sunscreen. Like, after you get out of the water. Like, when you're done at the amusement park all day and, like, you smell like you've been in chlorine. But, like, you also smell the sunscreen on you. Like, that's what it smells like to me. Like I just left the amusement park. I don't like it. Ooh, I didn't show y'all this one. Turmeric and vitamin C. This smells good. This smells like, Okay, I like all three of these. I like this one. This one. And the cocoa coffee. I don't know, y'all. This one smells really good, but there's no vanilla. But it's like still like this sweet smell. Kind of smells like, it smells like lemon and honey. And this one, let me smell this. This one just like, it literally makes you want to eat it. But do I want to smell like coffee? Or do I want to smell like... I hope y'all can hear me, but... This one smells really good. Oh, I think I'm going to get this one. Let me smell this. I got to smell the turmeric one more time. This one just smells so good. But you know, now that I smelled it again, it kind of smells like a cough drop. Let me smell one more. Vanilla almond, shea butter and brown sugar scent vanilla almond. This is also vegan, $6. Vegan, cruelty free. Ew, this doesn't smell as good as I thought it was gonna smell. It definitely looks like brown sugar though. I'm smelling a lot of almond. A little bit too much. So we're gonna go with this one. I'm gonna get, but I kinda wanna get the coffee because I got the coffee brown soul. I mean the coffee ground soul. I'm gonna get the vanilla and coconut.
Alright y'all, so it's 2 days later and we're back looking for like some smell good stuff because your girl's getting paid tomorrow so I can spend some money. Right now I'm at Ulta and then we're gonna go to, what is it, TJ Maxx because I think they might have like some vanilla scented perfume in there too if I'm correct. I'll have to double check the TikTok. But yes, I'm gonna go into Ulta and smell. I've already been in here, but I'm gonna smell again the Billie Eilish because the very first time I sprayed it, like when I first sprayed it, I didn't like it. And then after I left the store and I was still like going around places, I started to like it. Like I said, it's still not a vanilla smell. I don't know if I told y'all this. I think I did though. But basically, it's not a vanilla smell. It's more of like a chocolate chip cookie, which it does smell good, but it's just not, you know, vanilla. So, and then I also smelled the Ariana Grande Mod vanilla perfume, which I'm about to smell again. And then I think there was another one in there. I'm not sure, but we'll see when we go in here. And then, what else was I gonna say? Why am I still like thinking about literally 2 days ago that scrub that I smelled at Marshall's? Yes, that scrub that I smelled at Marshall's, that coffee, that cocoa coffee, whatever it was. I kind of want to get that. And if I end up getting this Billie Eilish, I might go back and get that because I feel like that'll pair nicely together, like vanilla frappe with the little chocolate chip cookie. Like, yeah, it just, I'm feeling it, but we'll see.
Respect it. He was wavy doing mixtapes out of your basement. He let it hit on occasion for entertainment. Then he would leave us at the house and go out on a mission. We probably would have gotten less trouble just going with him. Feel like I never say much, but man, that's a lot to know. Feel like the difference between us really starting to show. I'm looking at they first week numbers like, what are those? I mean, you boys not even coming close. I gave them like you a reason for celebration. You number one and I'm Eddie Murphy, we trading places. Look in the mirror, I'm closer than I really appear. Creeping like chili without the tender love and care. No tender love and care, no love and affection. I got a price on my head, but there's a risk to collecting. I might be here as a vessel to teach people a lesson. Feel like they wanted me dead, but couldn't pull it together. Yeah. But here we are, and it's a new semester. 40, the only one that know how I deal with the pressure. A couple nights where it start to feel like the feeling's fading. A lot of problems that can't be fixed with a conversation. Yeah. Your best day is my worst day. I get green like Earth Day. You treat me like I'm born yesterday, you forgot my birthday. You don't be scoring perfect. You don't be working like how we be working. You platinum like rappers on Hershey's, boy, that's what it's worthless. You get the message over and over like it was
a- Alright y'all, so I'm here and they don't even have a sample of the Billie Eilish. So they have this candle, which that's not the same. I want to smell the perfume. Let me not open stuff up, but that makes me feel like I'm not supposed to buy it. Because why is it not in here? Let's smell the Ariana. I hate this place. See, now I'm smelling it again. I don't like it. And they don't have any little, you know, these things. All right, so we're just going to spray it.
My daughter, she's here somewhere.
Like, I don't know, this might be a fail. I don't, it smells fruity to me, but her packaging is super cute. So the fresh cream is what I usually go for, the warm cashmere. And it smells really good, but I just don't, I want something a little bit more elevated. Like, I feel like it gives me high school vibes. So I don't want it. I don't know, this was a fail. I can't smell this because it's closed. But it probably smells like the same, you know. All right, so I'm gonna smell this Giorgio Armani My Way. I wish I didn't have to spray it by me. It smells good. It smells like a sweet flower, but I don't like floral smells for real. It doesn't smell bad. It's just too flowery. But it says it's floral with notes of orange blossom and tumber rose. So if you're a flower girl, like a sweet flowery smell, that's definitely a good one. It does smell good, just not for me. Okay, so now we're gonna smell the light blue Dolce & Gabbana. I took a fragrance test online and it told me that I might like this, which I don't know why, because it says it has notes of green apple and rose. But let's smell it. Maybe because I said I like light scents too. No, this smells like straight up apple. Oh my gosh, let me hurry up before my phone falls. But y'all, I'm getting ready to smell this right here. I hope you can see it. It says Cherry by Kate Spade. I can't describe this. It does smell like a raspberry. It says it has raspberry, sweet pea, jasmine, white wood, musk. and some other stuff, like a whole bunch of stuff, but it definitely smells like very fruity. But yeah, it definitely smells very fruity. It's kind of good. Like if you like a, it smells like raspberry soda or something. Like, it's kind of good. I kind of like that. I'm about to smell La Vie Es Belle. I don't know. Ooh, it says it's supposed to have iris and vanilla. I just picked it up because it looks cool. I can definitely smell the vanilla, and it kind of has a floral smell to it too. No, I kind of like that. But it smells like a powdery vanilla flower. Like if the flower was out of it, it says it's floral too. It's like crazy how much I can smell like the smallest hint of floral. Let's cleanse. It's like I do like that. I'm smelling too much flower. This is Idle. Is it Lacome? Is that how you say L-A-N-C-O-M-E? I don't know. They're fancy, so I don't know how to say it. That one smells like straight up pickle juice. No, ma'am. Okay, I'm smelling the Hypnotic Poison by Dior. I've seen this before, but I've never smelled it. I think it says almond and jasmine. What? It must not be meant for me to smell, y'all. Okay. It's not meant for me to smell. All right, y'all, we're done with the perfume because I don't like any of it. So let's look at the bath stuff.
I got too many hoes. But then you ain't you. Like to put that shit in your nose. But I still love you. And shit that nobody knows. In the streets they be thinking you're a lady, but at home, oh, God. If you ain't nasty, don't at me. I've been working all day. I like to run the streets till it's dark out and come home for your back out. I hope that's okay. I can't leave you alone. No more. 24 hours. About you, as real as they come. But you would rather be on them drugs. I would rather hang with my thugs. Fuck when you been draining me out. You know that. You know that well.
Y'all, since when did Tree Hut get a shave oil? But I'm getting ready to smell this cotton candy sugar scrub because you can never have too many. Alright, so it smells like Play-Doh. This one definitely smells blue. This is my favorite one, I think. Yeah. Strawberry. Alright, I wasn't in love with any of those, and people keep walking past, so I'm gonna leave because I'm not really finding anything anyways. We're about to go to TJ Maxx. Look what I found. Alright, let me smell this one.
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, thank you. I wish I had a little thingy. I do like the smell of it. Let me see how much the travel size is. 26? I don't know. I think I might get it though. Because I'm really not smelling anything else that I like for real.
All right, so we just got the sample. Well, not sample. We got the travel size of the Billie Eilish perfume. So I'm gonna go to the car and go to TJ Maxx really quick and see if I can find. I think it's the Seven Virtues or something like that, a vanilla. It's something along those lines. But yeah. If I can't find that, I'm just gonna alternate between the waffle cone that I showed y'all and this one. Let me pay attention. I'm just gonna alternate between the two and just see which one I like to make like a signature smell. Cause right now I've been wearing the waffle cone for like a week straight. And I should have stayed in that light. I looked good, but I just don't know how I feel about it. It's like it smells good, but at the same time it's like overwhelming. But then once it dies down, it's cool, but like at the same time you just get tired of smelling it. Well, I do, so I don't know, but it does smell good. And my boyfriend's been telling me I smell like a sugar cookie, so I mean that's a plus. But I don't smell sugar cookie, I smell like syrup to me. So let's hope and pray that they have this Seven Virtues or Vanilla Woods, whatever, in here. I haven't found the perfume yet, but doesn't fall, but I found another cotton candy perfume by The Spa, The Carry. Yeah, that's what it says. Y'all, I'm pissed. I wanted to smell it so bad. Before I even, okay. This is Champagne Wishes with Moroccan Oil Foaming Body Scrub by Onyx Bath House. That smells like roses. Like, it smells good, but why does everybody like the floral smell so bad? I don't get it. Rose and mint, Lavender. Ew, somebody open this one though. It stinks. I see why they put it back. Yeah, that's why y'all be closing these up. Y'all not slick. I need to smell it first. Shea Moisture, cocoa and almond butter. Y'all. I guess this type of stuff should be closed, but like, I want to smell it. I'm finna do like they did. Smells like oatmeal. I just wanna chill and twist a lot. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I'll provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't want. Alright, so I'm probably gonna get these. And then these vinegar capsules or whatever, but I like the gummies better. Where's the perfume? Like, am I dumb? I have not seen any perfume. Like, I'm at the brush aisle, all this. I don't know. I'm gonna check the other side.
If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sent this to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoopty for my bands, would you poof and disappear? Like some of my friends, if I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down the ride?
I found more body oil, so y'all know we're about to smell them.
This is coconut and vanilla. That smells good, but I mostly smell coconut. Body and shower oil, honey almond. I smell honey. Let's smell it again. I smell honey and lemon and not honey and almond. Let's see. Honey blended body oil. Ooh, and it's oily. It smells the same as the other one. Maybe that's just how honey blended stuff smells. Let's see what else they got. They got some vitamin C oil with the little leaves and stuff in it, the petals. I don't know what the petals are from. I don't know, but I should have got this one. Y'all, why did I just find that sugar scrub in here for $6? Must be fake. Why is this? That smells really good. And then I found another one that's coconut and vanilla by a different brand. Which I like how this one smells too. This one's a little bit more subtle, which I kind of like. The other one's kind of like super strong. And this one's like, you still smell it, but it's a little bit lighter. So I might get this one. It's still $6. And then I also smelled, I think this, this coconut shea butter. And it smells really good. It smells like a,
she's allergic to the sun.
Oh no. Is there such thing as an almond pie? Like, that's what I would describe it as. It smells like a bakery, but like almond with a little coconut. I was getting ready to leave out and I saw the little perfume shelves, so we're gonna smell some stuff. There's no vanilla. This is the first thing I'm gonna smell. This is Girl Next Door by Infinite Beauty. I liked it in the bottle. Outside of it, it smells like a pear. When it was in the bottle, it smells like a sweet candy smell. Let's see. I Love You by Paris Jean. I'm only picking these up because they're pink. No. Actually. No. It's floral. Smells like fruit. I've actually never smelled this. Yeah, Nikki did not hit.
I'll start smelling the same. You smell too many.
Yeah, they all smell like flowers to me at this point.
Yep.
All right, this hair is getting huge and it looks crazy. So I'm getting ready to call it a day because I still did not find anything vanilla in there. Like, where is the vanilla at, y'all? I don't know. But I did get a new perfume today, the Billie Eilish. I'm going to start wearing that like exclusively next week to see if I like it on me.
and also to see if other people can like smell it on me and if they compliment it. You know, I'm trying to find a signature smell here. So yeah, I got my sugar scrubs, I got my gummies, I got my oil, which I really should have got. Well, I got coconut oil regardless, so it'll be okay if I mix the oils or whatever instead of doing my lavender and vanilla until I find like a vanilla smell for real. And then what else did I get? Oh, I got those soaps. I can't wait to smell those. So if y'all want updates on anything, just let me know. If y'all want me to do a video like this again, also let me know. If you have any suggestions on what I should smell next, let your girl know, because I'm still on the search for the perfect vanilla scent. And I like smelling stuff. Like, I'll smell anything y'all want me to smell. I'm not gonna say something stinks just because it's floral. It's just personally not for me. But if y'all want me to like describe what something smells like before you go and buy it, I'll definitely do that. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. I will see y'all in the next one. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, bye. Don't know the drink, whatever they gonna play. It's high, but niggas won't take it.